My name is Martin Schweiger. I'm a patent attorney in Singapore. Today is the 26th of December 2019. It is now 1 p.m. plus 21 minutes. We are almost into the total eclipse for today, which would be a ring of fire eclipse. You can see here on my app, this is how the sun looks like right now. And that's probably as dark as it gets, almost. People are outside on this road here. You can see everybody is looking into the sun. It is definitely not as bright as usual, but it's also not really dark. I've seen a much darker eclipse before in Germany. And so let's see again. Ah, that is interesting, because now the app says that the ring of fire is closing. You can see that it's almost a full ring. Almost done. Yep. So that's it. Yeah, that's what you see when you look into the sun. I won't do that because it can still damage your eyes. So this is how it looks in reality. We have some clouds, which is not bad because the clouds will take away some of the light, and the full picture can be seen on the app. So it's very interesting. Actually, that's and the people are getting excited here. Wow, that's quite spectacular. You could now look into the sun with your eyes. You would see a black spot in the midst of it, and a ring around it here, you can see. Yeah, it's quite spectacular. I need to switch on my other camera. And then you can see.
So you can see also direct now.
Yes. Now you can. You can see the sun.
It's like a ring.
Yes. It has a fiery ring. So everybody is here on the road.
Now can see without
making. Yes. It's quite spectacular.
I will have spectacular.
No, it's okay. Yeah. Yeah. Not bad. Boots war. So the people are all outside. Yeah. Not bad. Now it gets brighter again. That was quite spectacular. Yeah. See, so now my app says that the ring is closing again. We are through the maximum now of the eclipse. That was spectacular. 26 December 2019 at about 1:25 p.m. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. See you again. Goodbye.